it here.
I think I saw something move.
Bring your pikes, men. There's monsters.
I'm coming.
I am sorry that we did not manage to save Querberus. It is a perilous situation, but you can still get there before Styx.
I'd like to, but how?
Reborn. Aeron is in the process of seizing power. The humans are locking us up inside our own incubator, where the empty cocoon is to be found. Aeron has the key. Take it from him. Free my kin, and we will do everything in our power to slow down Styx. Because only you can defeat him. It is in the amber.
Sounds good, Soothsayer. But why don't you kill him yourself?
We have all been too closely linked through the amber and for too long. We cannot strike a fatal blow against him without him being aware of it. But you, Reborn, he will be unable to listen to your thoughts.
I don't even know why Styx wants to reach the heart of the tree. Maybe I'll find answers there. For crying out loud. Very well, I'll free your elves. But you gotta swear that not only will you get off my back, but also that you will never speak inside my head again. Not a fucking word! I got this burning desire to think my own goddamn thoughts.
You have my word.
Companions, it is with a heavy heart that I take on my father's mantle as governor of Akinash. I had hoped for other circumstances than this odious murder, but my desire to bring order to the atrium is more fervent than ever.
You have our full support, Brother Aeron.
Thank you. My first decree was the introduction of a curfew for the elves. My second decree will be to pardon all smugglers who are in our jails. In these difficult times, our race must close ranks, and a human convict will always be worth more than an elf, even disguised as an ambassador. My brothers, it's up to us, the superior race, to enforce our rights in the natural order of things and to combat degenerate species.
Bravo!
Well said!
You, my friend, you really have some paying back to do. Yes, you do.
Good. I shall take the first airship to go and swear allegiance to the Emperor and formalize my title. Upon my return, the elves will be confined to the distillery. The area will remain locked and will be overseen by one of my agents. He alone will have access in my absence. Is that clear?
He's right!
An agent? I must know who it is. He must have the key.
Whoa.
Who goes there?
Oh shit! This one's for me!
Is someone there?
Let's take a closer.
For me!
with some other shit!
This one's for me!
Let's go!
It's getting a what?
Let's go!
A little exercise.
He was over there for crying out loud!
Grab it!
It was round here. I'll find it.
There is no way we can leave a bastard like that wandering around. I gotta find him.
Looks like there's something out
there. Come on, men! Ten coins!
Sire, you wanted to see me.
I'm off to see the Emperor. Make sure that the elves remain locked up in their disgusting incubator. Here, take the keys and hide them. And if they play the hero, destroy one of their cocoons to restore order. Most of all, keep the keys to the distillery in a safe place, so that there's no overzealousness in my absence.
Understood, boss. I'll look after this bunch of keys as if it was my third testicle.
Stay alert. Something's done. Get your legs out, guys.
Shame to let Barryman's son get away. Especially with me wondering what the superior race tastes like.
Something.
Hey, what's going on? Oh, shit. What the fuck is this bollocks?
No!
Study these cocoons more. I'd really like to study these cocoons more.
My eyes are burning.
Wasn't anything after all. Lads.
Right, Captain.
Let go of him, Queenskin!
What is going on? Ready, elves! Save your time!
Oh, shit. It's over for
us. No, Rat!
Just leave them where they are!
No!
Huh? Elves, for centuries, watch me. They've been listening to me. They've been whispering in my ears.
Come out of there!
What's up?
Nicely. Rum, never a moment. Take it anymore.
was that noise?
Wanna play
hide and seek, eh? Fine.
Come on, you little
hey, there. Someone
show
there!
Yourself.
Stop!
Wait, see,
no
way.
Hey, who goes there?
I'll find you.
Show yourself!
Stop. Gotta find
him.
Who goes there?
Someone there!
Show
yourself!
Disappeared!
Gotcha,
we ended that!
Ready, elves. It's savior time.
He's got himself.
No, no, Rat. Just leave them where they are.
Hey, there's a body over here.
Ah, shit. All these elves. For centuries, they've been watching me. They've been listening to me. They've been whispering in my ears. Thousands of them. Hissing, whistling, rumbling. Never a moment's rest. Take it anymore. This is my chance to finish with. Leave them where they are. Must reach the heart of the tree. Not prevent me.
No!
The pain. It's worse all the time. Oh, my brains are gonna be mush if I can't find a way to stop it.
Understood.
A monster!
Let's go! Freak!
Ow!
No need to run!
Piece of milk!
Oh, shit! This one's for me!
What the fuck are you doing? I was sent here by your ambassador, goddammit!
We know. He took a risk by allying himself with an impure creature like yourself. By living amongst the humans, our ambassadors have been away from the tree for far too long. What they see in the amber is misleading. It is you who will bring ruin to Akinash. We will not let you out.
What the fuck?
Close the doors.
Come on! This is bullshit! As soon as I get out of here, I'm gonna kill you all! You hear me, Elf? All of you! You're gonna die screaming, one by one! You hear me?
My friend, I am sorry that my peers and I have a different view of things, but I beg you to forgive them. You are close to your goal. The empty cocoon is very close. Styx has not yet reached the heart, but he is not far. I can sense it. Be reborn and face him there. This is the last thing that you will hear. Good luck.
Feel the amber around them, and guess what? I'm full of this fucking amber. And catch up with Styx.
A dead body. I have found a dead body.
What was that?
By the tree of life.
Let's go!
What's around here? Where are you?
Come back here, subspecies.
Disgusting thing again.
sure. This time it's coming from
the creature has...